She's a 2-year-old German Shepherd dog. She's just come to us for the board and train. She's actually interesting because mom got her about a year ago, and she had gone through a service dog training previously, and mom said she wasn't able to maintain all of it and that she wasn't very stable. And she really wants her to be a service dog for her, for emotional support. So we're gonna work on that. She's already registered. She does supposedly know her basic commands. What I have seen, she just doesn't have any stability in them, and she does like to bark through commands. She talks a lot. I don't know if she'll do it this morning. It's pretty quiet out here. But she seems like a pretty nice girl. She's a little apprehensive and insecure, so that's a big part of what I'm gonna work on with her, is just getting her out and getting her to be obedient in high distraction areas. All right, let's see what she knows. Karma, sit, sit. Good as girl. Good as girl. Karma, down, down. Oh, good. Good as girl. Down, good girl. Break, break, break. Okay, so that was pretty good. So that's the start. Karma, come, come. Good girl. All right, well, I really look forward to working with her. I really look forward to seeing how far we can take her, as she already knows her basic obedience, and just getting her distracted and getting her exposed is going to be a huge deal for this kiddo.